Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Yuvika's World, and today I am going to share the birthday gift unboxing video with you all. So one question in your mind will be going that why I have not shared the birthday celebration video with you all. So yesterday was my birthday on 9th August and we have gone out for the celebration. That's why I have not shared the video. So today I am going to share the birthday gifts, and now I am 10 years old. So this is the first gift. You can see here, mini nail salon kit. So this is the mini nail salon kit, and let's open this and see. This is given by my aunt. This is the cover, and this is the instruction manual, only of one page. Then you can see here, this is the nail glue. So this is the nail glue for sticking the fake nails on your nails. So these are the fake nails you can see here. And now we have to see more things. So don't waste time and let's see the next thing. So here it's a purple or violet, you can say it's a nail paint or nail polish, and these are the stickers for decorating your fake nails. You can see here, and I don't know why this sponge is given, but this sponge is given for I don't know how, but I have to read the instruction manual. And some cotton swabs are given here of colorful. Two are of white color, one of yellow and one of pink. So let's keep them. And let's see the next. Ouch. Let's see the next gift. So this is the next gift given by my Masi. This is Rajasthani art. As you can see here written, Rajasthani art. So in this we can do this all. As in the cover you can see, I'll not waste the time. I'll show you it very quickly. This is the cover, keep it aside. And on the top you have to go to see a 6 colors pack. And this is the main. All art book and all. So this is also mini art things. These are some threads you can see here. This is Fevicol and a brush. And you are going to see a instruction manual also on this. So this is a roll, a stick of two bumpers here. I don't know why it's given, and some small mirrors, and on a golden leaf a picture of Lord Ganesha is given also. So let's not waste the time and keep it aside. Let's go to the next gift. The next gift is this. So I have to tell you that yesterday I have fallen. That's why my hand is hurting, so I'm doing like this, and it's heavy too. This is, ouch. This is a multi-purpose desk table. It's written desk table and it's a study table. Can see in the picture, as this is a bottle holder and a tab holder also. So, as I've told you, I'm 10 years, but 10 years cannot use scissors or knife. So, I'm using this key to open the tapings. The taping is opened, and the table is in front of you all. Ouch! It's too heavy. The box has fallen. No problem. So this is the table. As in the picture we have seen, this is a bottle holder and this is a tab holder, and we can study here and we can eat our meal also. And wow, this is a super slime factory. You can see here, it's a STEM toy and it's written here age also 8 plus, so I have 10 now, so I can use it. All the things are given here, what are in this, so I'm using this key only to remove the tape pins. Let's do this very fast. So you can see here, we can make 5 types of slime, as it is 5-in-1 super slime factory. Metallic, glittery, glitter, color, glow and crunchy. So let's open it. Ouch. So on the top you have got a slime manual, 6 colors pack. These are the glow powder, glitters and metallic powder, a beaker and some crunchy slime beads, slime activator or borax powder, 4 mixing balls and 4 storaging cups and some droppers and ice cream sticks and one spatula, plastic spatula we have got, and some glue bottles. So do not waste the time and let's move on to the next gift. So this is given by my mother's friend, you can say, I have to tell you, and this I have to all tell. And this table is given by my aunt and uncle, and this is given by my grandmother, a makeup kit, so I can use this pouch also. So in this makeup kit I've got one pocket perfume here. It smells very nice. And I've got a makeup kit. Let's see this also. We have to do it very fast, otherwise the video will be too long. So while opening this, I've got some eyeshadows in lip shape. Some eyeshadows I've got. Then foundation and mirror, and then 2 lipsticks, sponge, and what do you call this? Can you tell in comment? I don't know. So let's keep it and see the next one. So these are 2 flowers, rose flowers, they're very nice. And then we can see here a clip. Yes, it's a clip, sequence changing clip. Wow, it's very good. And then we have got some beads, hair accessories, and this is also rubbered hair accessories. So in this is the best and the biggest gift. In this, as you can see in the picture, it's a bathtub, kids bathtub, or we can say the inflating pool. So this was amazing, and that's why only I have opened this one. It's empty. It's in bathroom. So this was my today's gift unboxing, and I have shared the video with you all in so many months and days, you can say. So please like the video, share it with your friends and family, and subscribe the channel to get more fun and amazing videos. Thank you and visit again. Bye bye.